Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to remove joiners on the Wix app. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute. To getting started this video, first of all I'm going to tell that we can't remove joiners on our Wix app. So to remove the joiners, you have to open your browser and log in into your Wix account. And now I'm going to select in my Wix site, and here we can see website plan is free. So in order to remove joiners from our Wix website, all we have to need, just we need to upgrade our plan. So click on upgrade, and now you have to upgrade your site. You can here you will get some special offers and different type of offer, as you can see. So to remove joiners from Wix site, you have to upgrade your free site to a premium one. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute. Thank you for watching.